Morning children, welcome back to the social session of Independent India, the first 30 years from 1947 to 1977. Children, in the previous session, we were understanding about the first general election that has taken place immediately after independence in order to establish a stable government in the country, where Congress has won majority of its seats and it was a dominant political party for the next consecutive three terms. So, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of the country. And he tried to show the direction of goals and the direction how to achieve the ideals established in the drafted in the Constitution of India. So as part of that, we have seen one of the most important challenge of states reorganization. So a commission was appointed under the chairmanship of Fazal Ali, and K.M. Panikkar were its member, and they have given the recommendations to create the new states on the linguistic basis. Bhasha Prayukta Rashtra. Okay. Jo ek bhasha bolte hai, un sabhi logon ko milke ek rajya dene ka jo recommendation tha, wo States Reorganization Commission diya tha. Aaj hum jo padhne wale hai, social and economic changes that took place because of the policies framed by the government in the first 30 years, we'll understand. The Constituent Assembly has called for social, economic and political justice and equality of status and opportunity. So it put social and economic change at the top of the agenda of modern India. Modern India banane ke liye, what are the most important things we need? Social, economic and political justice and equality of status and opportunity. बोले तो सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक चेंजेस आर पुट ऑन द टॉप ऑफ अवर एजेंडा. एजेंडा बोले तो जो हम करने वाले हैं, ओके, आने वाले दिनों में जो हम अचीव करने वाले हैं, द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी शुड बी गिवन टू द चेंज इन द सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक स्पीयर. सो फॉर दैट रीजन द प्लानिंग कमीशन वॉज सेटअप. क्या बनाया? प्लानिंग कमीशन बोल के एक इंस्टीट्यूशन को बनाया थे सेटअप, एंड आफ्टर द इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ द न्यू कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इन 1951. सो फॉर नेहरू, planning was not only about good economics but also for good politics as well. He hoped that planned development would dissolve the divisions of society and caste and religion, community and region, as well as other disruptive and disintegrative tendencies, and help India to emerge as a strong and modern nation. That is what the Nehru felt when he has commenced the planning commission. Aur planning commission ka kaam jo hai wo 5 year plans banana thi. Ab jo hai wo planning commission nikal leke uske jagah pe ek naya institution ko lagu karaya tha BJP government, wo hai Niti Aayog. Niti Aayog magar pehle jo tha wo planning commission tha. Wo planning commission ka kaam kya hai? 5 year plans banane ka kaam jo hai wo planning commission dekhti thi. Aur 5 year plan bole to agle 5 saal mein kaun sa area ko develop karna, कौन से जगह में करना, व्हाट सेक्टर्स शुड बी इम्प्रूव्ड एंड हाउ मच ऑफ मनी शुड बी रिसोर्सेज शुड बी अलोकेटेड फॉर दैट, दिस ऑल काइंड ऑफ प्लानिंग विल बी डन बाय दिस प्लानिंग कमीशन. उसका जो बिगनिंग जो था वो 1951 में हुआ था. नेहरू हैज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड दिस प्लानिंग कमीशन. द फर्स्ट 5 ईयर प्लान वॉज फोकस्ड ऑन एग्रीकल्चर बिकॉज एट द टाइम ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस इंडिया वॉज इम्पोर्टिंग फूड ग्रेन्स. इवन दो most of the people are dependent upon agriculture, magar idhar ka facilities jo hai agriculture suitable nahi tha, isiliye we were importing the food grains from the other countries. Isiliye first 5 year plan has given importance to agriculture, and they also stressed on the importance of increasing the food production. Hamara jo food hai hamij uga lena chahiye, hamij grow karna chahiye, and we should not depend upon the other countries. And for that it requires development of transport and communication, and the provision of social services is required. It also stressed the need to industrialize India as quickly as possible. That's the reason in the second 5 year plan they have given importance to the industries. Given that food was a basic requirement for the country, they have given importance for the first 5 year plan to agriculture. There was a consensus, जो क्या बोलते consensus बोले तो एक अभिप्राय, सभी लोग opinion जो था एक ही था that they have to give importance for the agriculture. So the food production is most important item to be increased, but there was no agreement on how this should be achieved. मगर ये कैसे करना चाह रहे and how it has to be increased, there was no consensus. The two main objectives that divided political opinion were what place agriculture should have in the larger development strategy, and how should the resources should be allocated बिटवीन इंडस्ट्री एंड एग्रीकल्चर. अगर एग्रीकल्चर को ज़्यादा रिसोर्सेज एलोकेट करें तो इंडस्ट्री जो है वो पीछे लग जाती. अगर इंडस्ट्रीज को ज़्यादा रिसोर्सेज एलोकेट करें तो एग्रीकल्चर जो है वो पीछे चले जाती. सो हाउ द फंड्स शुड बी एलोकेटेड बिटवीन द एग्रीकल्चर एंड इंडस्ट्री, देर वॉज नो कॉन्सेंसस. सो फॉर नेहरू एग्रीकल्चरल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन वॉज नॉट सिंपली एन इकोनॉमिक इश्यू बट ए पोलिटिकल सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक स्ट्रैटेजी फेवर्ड बाई नेहरू एंड फाइनली अडॉप्टेड थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स इन दैट. So what are those three important components? We'll see in the next class how it has transformed the Indian agriculture, children. Thank you.